Well, Dream, it's pretty tough for the Stinger to turn down the youngsters, isn't it?
Well, I tell you what, you know, in every great athlete, that's something that really drives him, or something that keeps him close to home or brings him back into reality. And with me, it was the fan. With Hogan, it's a Hulkamaniac. And with Sting, it's the Stingers, man. And I guarantee you, he couldn't turn him down. Well, speaking of turning them down.
And they are the former World Tag Team Champions, Harlem Heat, along with Sister Sherri, in this next tag team matchup.
Look at them two suckers in the ring. They look just like the two suckers that took our belt.
They're talking about the American males, of course, the new World Tag Team Champs.
Well,
get back from your television. Gonna blow a tube, baby.
Wow. All right, we saw right at the end of our first segment a plea for the Nature Boy Ric Flair that he will get himself a partner. Then we saw Sting and Flair agree to be partners, right? Sting and Flair will be partners.
Yes.
This Monday.
No.
Yes, on WCW Monday Nitro against Arn Anderson and Flying Brian in our main event live this Monday, 9 o'clock Eastern Time.
Wow, now that's the shot. See, I knew they were going to be partners. See, I was smart enough to figure that out.
And they are going to be at Halloween Havoc.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. But we're going to see them Monday night. Yes. At WCW TNT Monday Nitro.
That's right, Dream.
We talk about 9 Eastern Standard Time.
And we're talking live.
From where?
Albany, Georgia. Here we go. The two men.
The Harlem Heat with that ugly Sherri. Ugly. Ugly is the key word.
Against the Southern Posse.
Is she still in love with Colonel Parker?
Yes, she is, as a matter of fact. As a matter of fact,
they've been raging.
I don't know if Colonel Parker's scheduled to be here this week, but he may be on his way out if he is. You know, she turned down the flowers not too long ago.
Well, but he's been chasing her like a greyhound chasing a rabbit. I guarantee you that.
And the same thing can be said about Harlem Heat and their chase for the World Tag Team title.
Well, let me give you a take on that thing. I think return match with Harlem Heat and the American Males, you know what I'm talking about? I'm going out on a limb here because I feel they possess more than the males do. And I hate to say this, but Harlem Heat going to take the title back.
All right.
That's my call.
Well, indeed, actually, they collided that time.
Who?
The members of the Southern Posse. And now the big guy hoists him up. Look at Stevie Ray with a crucifix maneuver. Sending man over and the back. Fans, as you know, coming up at Halloween Havoc, not one but two matches involving Hulk Hogan and the Giant. The monster trucks, sumo monster trucks, they will connect.
Crash. Try to push each other out of a ring.
That's exactly it. Out of a circle.
Out of a circle. That's the same thing in the ring, brother. Where'd you go to school? James Madison. All right. Harlem Heat, they would try to push each other out of a circle.
And the sumo monster trucks.
Yes.
Plus, later on the same night, Hulk Hogan and the Giant for the WCW World Heavyweight title.
That's going to be a big one, only on pay-per-view television.
And we will have Hulk Hogan with us later on in this telecast. Very shocking developments that happened this past Monday on Nitro when Hulk Hogan came out. Big elbow, not in the red and the yellow, but dressed in black.
Well, Tony, he said, I'm going to war. He say it's over. The game's over. I understand how it's played now. And he's going to war here. The Dungeon of Doom guys, man, Taskmaster and them guys and the Giant got him all discombobulated. And I guarantee you, trying to get his mind right for this thing. Seeing him on Monday Nitro, this past Monday Nitro from Chicago, Illinois, told me one thing, brother. He is ready for this battle that might be his last. And the Harlem Heat are beating his Southern Posse.
And that's, that's putting it mildly. You know, it seems Stevie Ray and Booker T, they've held the belts and they've been without them, of course, like they are now. It seems that they are more lethal when they're on the hunt, when they're chasing the belts, than they are when they're the champs.
Yeah, well, I guarantee you, if that woman there got in their career, I'd be more lethal too. Because, I mean, she can get really right with you. She led these guys to the title. Being on the hunt's a good point. Whoa, hello, Patrick. Southern Posse.
Out and down to the floor. Watch out. That's Booker T having some trouble with the Southern Posse here. And Travis and Trent looking pretty good now. How many people can go on the outside and be successful against guys like Booker T and Stevie Ray?
Say that again. Their first names real fast.
Travis
and Trent.
Trent.
And it's Travis Trent.
There you go.
Wow.
You like that, don't you?
Yeah.
There's the lateral press, and there's the one count.
I tell you what, Southern Posse, they understand the importance of this match. They understand the importance on WCW Saturday night. taking this victory or taking a win. They need it bad. Sherri really running up and down here, trying to get these guys right, man. I mean, get them back together.
If there's no Colonel Parker, she seems to be a little bit more focused on what's going on.
Well, she is, you know, but I think she, you know, they both in love and they had a spat. We all seen it in public, you know, and they just trying to get them back together. Now, Southern Posse really looking good at this point against Harlem Heat.
The former World Tag Team Champs, as you heard a moment ago, the American Dream says he feels they'll get the belts back very soon.
I just think they're too powerful.
Yeah, they are. They are certainly the most powerful team we have.
Your mother guys are too good looking. You got to be a little bit ugly to be mean, you know. Obviously, you know that. You understand that when you look in the mirror.
Here's the snapman takeover and a reverse chin lock. You're really on me today.
You know I am not. We're sad, both of us, about our beloved Yankees. I won't even bring that up.
Yeah, okay, forget it.
All right.
But our Braves are doing great, aren't they?
Yes, they are. Let's just keep going here now. The Southern Posse really looking good against Harlem Heat, but they cannot make a mistake. Oh, look at this. What is that?
Double team.
Yes.
I guess an attempt at a double team.
Well, I'll tell you what. They got him ragtag now. They need to stay on him. Go for a pin. I'd like to see an upset here.
It would be a major upset, no question about that. Back into the ropes they go. Don't forget, Hulk Hogan is with us this week. We'll be with the World Heavyweight Champion a little bit later. A very different look to the World Heavyweight Champion, as most of you know from watching our live telecast this past Monday from Chicago. There's a tag, different look in many ways. And here comes Stevie Ray, the big guy.
Well, he unloaded on him. Yes, a different look is true. Hulk Hogan is ready for war. Like he said, I know how the game's played. And now we're going to get down to maybe the final battle for him against the Giant.
Whoa! A scoop and a power slam. And Booker T, Stevie Ray, here's the tag. Booker T on the outside. It may be the heat bomb here. Or the heat, it's a heat bomb. Whoa!
Look at that right hand.
One, two, three. Sherri decked one on the outside as well.
She hit one to Posse with a right. Good right, too. Drew back. Ooh, he's got the ready.
That's right. You want to stop back. Do a stop. That's nothing to get them.
I know they will.
Want some. Now we
did
want
they say
some.
We want our fat back?
And you can bet your strap back.
No. What did they say?
Strap back.
Strap back. Okay, I got it.
Goodness.
Yes. Well, I was trying to listen, you know. You know, our psychedelic control center here. Whoa. Southern Posse now, they were on the offense here, but whoa, man, they got clubber basket right here by the Harlem Heat. And then right up top here, brother, they coming with heavy heat. Boom. Get the 1-2-3 Harlem Heat Victoria.
Coming up next, the Halloween Havoc Control Center and the Taskmaster.
Don't take your booty off the couch, because you're going to see the Disco Inferno take on the German techno nerd Alex Wright tonight on WCW.